the final in Teterow. Janowski makes a beauty off gate number two. Maciej Janowski has that lead now. Can he be caught here? Smarshlik charging hard at the back. He's relegated to the back, though. Here comes Everson around the outside. They're throwing everything now towards Janowski. It's all very tight. Smarshlik coming up the inside. Brilliant. Into second place. That would put him level with Madsen in the title race. What a ride from Bartosz Smarshlik. He's hunting down Maciej Janowski as well. If Smarshlik passes Janowski, he will be the leader going into Moyens.
He had to work very hard there, Nigel. Initially, it didn't work for him at all. But a brave move coming out of turn four up the inside saw him into second place. Janowski's had a fabulous night. Unspectacular in the early heats, but Rob Sonic with second places wins the semi-final out of gate number two. He's out in front from gate number two in the final. Janowski riding out of the top draw tonight.
Magic, Maciej Janowski. He's going to win in Teterow. He wins in the Berg-Ring Arena. And Bartosz Smarshlik has gone from last to second. And those 2 points gain mean that Bartosz Smarshlik is joint leader of the World Championship going into Vojens on 85 points apiece. It's game on in Denmark next Saturday night.
Two right it is. This championship really has taken a twist this evening. Bartosz Smarshlik has turned it around. 6 points behind coming into tonight. Certainly has turned the style on. And it's joint leader, as you rightly say. What a night for Janowski, though. You can't look too much further than there, because Maciej Janowski tonight certainly has been magic.